Canadian landscape. Looking very much that way to me. Very, very weird indeed. Very strange. What's in the mix today then? Zyklon, who knows? Promethazine, whatever it's called. Rat poison stuff, God knows what.
Right, Dev?
Yeah. Filming this crap. Yeah. Pretty though, I must say that. It looks pretty. Took that on natural, of course. There's a nice face up. There's a face. There's a face upon the. Looks like a cat, actually. To me. Maybe I'll stay a bit longer on this. There you go. Another layer of it underneath all this lot. Layer upon layer of it. The birds in the sky. Yes, we would. Wonderful what technology can do, innit? Why don't they do something to help mankind instead of destroy it? I mean, it's the age-old question, innit? Age-old question. Selfish, mean people. You know, too much power. Sending the kids up the chimneys, down the mines, through the cotton mills. Little 3 and 4 year old kids through the cotton mills to keep the machinery rolling and rolling, to keep the machinery going. And of course, it, you know, the lint that you get, back out of the mouth, you know, the lint that you get in a dryer, you know, clothes dryer. The lint that you get from the filter, well, their lungs all clogged up with lint from the cotton spinning machines. Name escaped me just for the moment. But there we go, anyway, that's a nice long sky, much fun.